The elevator is in use. And also, welcome back, guys. Part, I believe, 12 or 13, where after the boss fight, I kind of lost track. There seems to be no monsters, just buildings. So up ahead lies Asgore, apparently. And then this game will be open. House. This looks too familiar. Ways blocked by two padlocks. There's no attachment. Howdy. I'm in the garden. If you have anything you need to get off your chest, please don't hesitate to come. The keys are in the kitchen. Yourself for anything you want. I am a fan. Cool. The stovetop is very clean. Someone must use fire. Fire magic instead. It's a trash can. It's full of criminal recipes for starch. Azrael. The king's son heard the human call. Brought the human back to the castle. Is this Toriel's house? It's too familiar. There's the toys. Dusty toys. But there's beds. A couple of beds. If you lay down here, you might not ever get up. Besides bed, there's a lot of striped shirts in here. Best not be a bomb. The one dagger. Lock. Unleash. Heart shape locket. That's good. So it posts basically. Human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. You took the key and put your phone in your keychain. In spite of everything, it's still you. It's Asgore journal. Curtains pages say it's a nice day today. Ink is still almost wet. So he was this. It's not Toriel's, this is Asgore's. It's a trophy. And his old champion, my team. Closed door, there's ropes, but not sure. Santa Claus outfit inside, and I just got a text. Or call, or something from YouTube. You unlock the chains. Book calendar from the end of 2001X. Date circle. Denton, one day, the human became very ill. Like, these are the monsters from the ruins. The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village, but there was nothing that you could do. Oh god, well yeah, I was almost about to cry, and then like, holy crap. Scared of leaving crap on me. Blah blah blah. So, the next day. By this time, there's no more magic on the surface. It's not long now. The King Asgore will give us hope. You should be smiling. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? You're going to be free. What's this? Oh, no safe point. What's this? Oh, what the? A new home to the last horror. What's over here? Simple. Sand? What's with the bells? What's going on? I'm pretty sure that's Sans shape. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the King. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, will be judged. You'll be judged for your every action. You'll be judged for your XP you earn. I earn zero XP. It's an economy. It stands for execution points. That makes sense. Quality of the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your XP increases. When your XP is when you have enough XP, your love increases. You mean LV? Love 2 is an acronym. It stands for level of violence. What about the E? The E is only the last. A way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easier you can bring yourself to hurt others. It is sand, but you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No, actually, I had to do genocide and pass this run. I don't know about the genocide, but all that means something else. Remember the struggles or hardship you faced, you survived, and you strive to do the right thing, and you suffer. You did it with a smile. Everything love, gain, love. Okay, yeah, maybe you have to put love to the old, and like the folded one, doesn't make sense. Now, you're about to face the great challenge of your entire time. Actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. And your refuse to fight as Gore will destroy your soul and destroy humanity. Or you kill as Gore and go home, and sit and remain trapped in the ground. If I were you, I would have thrown in the towel by now, but you didn't go this far to give up, didn't you? That's something called determination. Oh, what the heck, that's why. It's a coffin. There's a name carved on it. Jan? It's empty. Oh crap. I have a bad feeling about this one. This might be the final boss though. Alright, well, y'all know what's gonna happen. Next episode is the final one of the pacifist one. Bye.